I think the impact of Brexit on the Irish economy will be almost entirely bad. It will disrupt trade. It will discourage investment. It will damage the cohesion of the European Union. And it comes at a time when, instead of promoting division, we should be promoting more exchange and more trade.